I saw it on TikTok, so I figured let's give it a try. Hopefully I don't get scammed here or robbed. Keep y'all updated.
Thank you.